Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make watercolor effects with presets and action in Photoshop. This is an image I download from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Before applying watercolor effects, we need to download a preset. We can go to this link, and then we can have the action presets to transform photos into watercolors, and free download the zip file. After downloading this, we can unzip it. We can find the presets here. We have the actions, brush, and patterns presets. Now we're going back to Photoshop, and then we can go to Window and Action. Go to the three stroke menu, click it, and No Actions. And then choose the actions and node. Next, we can go to Window and Brushes. Go to the three stroke menu and Import Brushes. And choose the brushes presets and load it. And then we can go to Window and Patterns. We can go to here. We can go to the free stroke menu and Import Patterns. Choose the patterns presets and load. So we have the watercolor artist patterns presets, watercolor artist brushes presets, and watercolor artist action presets. Now we can select the first step, set up, and play the action, and click continue. Now we can brush the area that we want to make watercolor effects. We can increase the brush size and brush, and make hold the image to be watercolor effects. And then go to the next step, watercolor artist, and play it. Wait a moment. After playing the action, we can have the render complete and click continuous. Furthermore, we can have the layers to adjust the watercolor effects. This is how we can make watercolor effects in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.